Breakfast Cereals Cornflakes Company Limited to make manufacturers specially of the European American market, the Middle East market, the West Asia market, as well as the Southeast Asia market. It is reliable, stable of the machine's quality. This line can provide the flex type, ring type, hollow five-pointed star type, and so on. The flavor is delightful. The feeling in the mouth is crisp. Breakfast cereal food weight produces with this production line not only may take the leisure snack food, and also exchange into the coffee, and the milk has the high nutritional value. Its production process will be from mix the corn powder path through 90 degree to 110 degree double screw extruders extrusion, occurring first to make the pellet, will then deliver to iron convein after plunging through drying and the high temperature puffies like this basically may produce the sugar-free corn piece. If you need a surface to spread the sugar, that also has a spurs, the precise which is sugar and two times dries. This whole processing line include mixer, screw feeder, double screw extruder, liberating cooler, eye conveyor, roasting oven, high temperature roasting oven, sacrifice pot, sugar sprocker, second time drying roast over, cooler conveyor. Therefore, since the corn piece, the production process is the more complex production process. The consumption equipment has not made the support to be unable to produce the adaptation international market, the product. This line's length is 35 meter, width is 1.5 meter, height is 2.5 meter. The installed capacity is between 100 and 180 kW. This line have two models capacity of the extruder machine. One model is 150 kg per hour. The other model's capacity is 500 kg per hour.